Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I just want to rise to thank my colleagues for their favorable vote on the resolution on National Chemistry Week. This is an effort by the American Chemical Society to promote the central importance of chemistry in the life of the Commonwealth, particularly focusing on young people as we encourage them to pursue education areas of science, technology, engineering, and math. And this helps to further that endeavor. And I thank my colleagues for their vote on this resolution. Thank you.